Though Mary and Joseph knew this child was the promised Messiah, what they didn't know was that he was never supposed to have been born in a comfortable inn. He had to be born in a stable. That's where all sacrifices were born. Mary didn't just have a child. Mary had a little lamb. And this lamb born was slain from the foundation of the world and would take away the sin of mankind. He was the precious Lamb of God.
Rest tiny hands, though you belong to a king, you will hold no royal scepter or wear a royal ring, for your hands are reserved for a Roman cross instead. But as you close